suffering, you're still beautiful, boo boo. You're still beautiful. But nah, for real, I feel like we have to battle against the standards of beauty every day, you know? And this will be like our victory song, right? With Peter. So it's like, I'm telling y'all some scenarios. So it's like, they say you're too tall, say you're too big, you should get small, try to lose it. They say they're being helpful, but harmful when it just gets confused with. And you try to refuse it, but then it piles up and starts getting abusive. They don't know the pain and burden that you live. The truth is, sometimes you can't choose it. And you sick of being you, to the point that it starts making you sick. Man, people can be so intrusive. They're trying to cover up how perfect you is. Trying to take you down, don't let them do it. You decide when and whatever you fix. So don't even listen to those lies with that smile, with those eyes. I know we can make some improvements. Some opinions, we shouldn't use them. Make it feel like you're losing. No one can be you like you can. If you don't fit in, we'll screw them. We'll come around and act brand new then. That's when you know that you win. No one can be you like. They say you're too dark, say you're too white. I think you're too smart, I think you're too bright. See, they don't want you to hit your peak, cause every time the sunshine kiss your cheek, we see such a beautiful view, the radiance of the beautiful you. And if this feeling's unusually new, then maybe you're lost over what used to be you. Hopefully you renew what you view, and you realize that it's cool to be you. The world always tries to rate the color of flesh, trying to say which other's the best, but don't even come at the rest, you got something worth loving it, yes. So don't even listen to those lies with that smile, with those eyes. I know we can make some improvements, some opinions we shouldn't move up. Make it feel like you're moving, no one can do like you. If you don't fit in, we'll screw them. We'll come around and act brand new, man. That's when you know that you're moving. Some improvements, some opinions we shouldn't use them, cause it makes you feel you're losing. Don't you like you, man. But for real, when y'all wake up every morning, you should look in the mirror and be like, damn, I like what I see. You know, if no one else says it to you, tell yourself that. You ain't gotta wait for a compliment. I got a bowl of them, and I pick 10 of them out every day to make myself feel great. Yeah, I do really do that. But I take other people's compliments for free. Okay, that's cool. But yeah, we're all beautiful, you know? Okay, if I can, where's Joshua? Joshua, can you come here, sir? Joshua, Jay Young. Make some noise for Joshua. Jay Young, the young. I'm sorry to say government, sir.
You know Kanye doesn't go on stage and go, Jay-Z, Sean, right?